Oh shit, she really is too. Keep running, Jody. This is fucking nuts. Oh shit. Almost missed that shit too. Come on, motherfucker. Calm. Shield formed. What? What are they? What are those things?
Stay in your room. You could have been killed.
What's happening here? What was that thing?
You should have listened to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yeitsu. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason. You remember Ashley? We're friends, right?
You pissed off, bitch.
Just gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay?
There we go. Holy hell.
I need to figure out how to go forward. Hey, what do you think, Ashley? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go then.
Oh yeah, now we actually get to move quick. Holy shit. Let's put in this bullshit walking speed. Wait a minute, you mean to tell that I've always been able to run? Is that a thing? Or like what? I don't know, is that a thing? I don't even know. Run like a minute, bullseye. So I feel like Jody and Jay are gonna wind up fucking you guys. I don't know why. I just feel that way. Maybe that's just me. Nope. Okay. Never mind. What's up, dude?
I know you don't want to talk about it, but I really need to know what happened last night. Your father knew the spirit. It's not the first time he's come, right?
Yaitso has always been here. It comes at night and steals souls. The old ones used to say, it's a curse. The price our tribe had to pay for living on these lands.
And the ghosts that surround the house. Do you know who they are?
My father says five spirit guardians have always protected our tribe. They come at night to prevent Yotso from killing us. I don't know if it's true. Yaitso has never managed to get into our house. My turn to ask you some questions.
Okay, go for it.
What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
To be honest,
I have to tell you something. Hey.
Oh, she's there?
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Come on, Oshki, let's ride like we mean it. Seriously, I like... This is her walking speed. Oh my god, I'm just gonna go kill myself at this point. It's easier. Let's ride, Yashki. Come on. Nope, does not speed up anymore. Okay. There we go. Jesus, man, that took forever. Oh, it's all clogged up there, too. Like the wind turbine. Thank you. Can I choose Aiden? Oh, thanks, bitch.
Good work, Aiden. The pump's running again.
I'm curious. I gotta find out. Also, why can't I use Aiden right now? Weird. What just happened? With an arrow. It's got to be something we got to follow. When in doubt, let's follow it. Yeah, right. This is why white people die in movies. Come on, Yashiki. We ride. Thingies over here.
Fort Crown? Why have I been brought here?
Oh, wait a minute. This is where an old Civil War fort was. But there we go.